Excuse me, spiders. Ow. Rude. I'm stuck on the trees. Ah. I'm just gonna have some energy juice. I'm just passing through. Okay, we made it. Let my health get back up. Alright. We're here, at the mages. Sometimes they spawn over here. Nope. So I've discovered a system with this master's wand that works pretty well. If I can get them at a distance and keep them at a distance, when they die they spawn little spiders. And the little spiders, the poison over time usually takes my health down a lot faster. Where are all the mages? Hello? That's odd. There is that ruins over there. They spawn in that sometimes, but also spiders spawn. Oh, never mind. Here we go. And if I can get the little spiders before they get to me, I won't get poisoned. But that time, I wasn't fast enough. Or maybe I was standing too close already. Huh, only one spawned. But up in these ruins, they'll spawn a bit. Aha! So we're here trying to collect 5 more mage weave. As soon as we have that, I'm gonna portal back to the house. It's also almost nighttime. And then I'll be able to finally finish off making this pyromancer gear. Ow. Yeah, staying far enough away definitely helps. Okay, one more mage weave. And now I can finally make full set. Let's try wandering over this way. Maybe some more have spawned here. I'm not seeing any. It's weird that they're not spawning very quickly. Because I've recently been here and took a lot of them out, so I've depleted their numbers. Something like that. Oh, come on, one more. It's getting dark and I'm getting scared. I want to go home. Maybe I'll peek down in here. I have to deal with spiders too. I've cleared out some of the cobweb over here, so it should be a little easier. Ow! To traverse. There's 2 over there. I'm gonna take some energy juice. Please stand back a little bit. Ouch. I like this wand. But I'm gonna have to make a new one. Actually, I didn't check to see how much of what I need to make the next wand. I hope I have enough stuff. I'm gonna imagine it takes more of the greater fire essence. Or maybe the something. Okay, anyway, I've got enough stuff. Let's portal back home. Alright. Let's complete the set. Boots. And then for this one, I need ancient ingots, which I don't even have. I think I know where to get them, but that's gonna be really tough. Okay, so this set gives me a bonus of Master's Wand hits twice enemies twice. I'm gonna miss that. But let's see what bonus I get with this. Fire damage over time is 3 times deadlier. I have a fire wand. Spark wand. Is there another tier? Of spark wand. There's gotta be, right? Oh, I didn't even look at to see how I look. I'm very red. Okay, let's sleep. Not so dark outside. And then let's go over to the church, the chapel place. I guess there is a wand thingy here. See what I need for. Okay, fire wand. I should have checked to see what damage that was. I didn't. Unless. No. Okay, so the spark wand isn't even in here. Ooh, 30 to 45 damage? Ooh, we need to make that one. And I've got 3 greater fire essence left, right? Did I have 3? Yeah, I think I have 3. This one takes 5 of the regular fire essence, which I don't think I even have that many. Plus 15 fire. Cost 45 mana. Ooh, we're making that. Okay. And 3 oak, bog oak logs. Ooh, I'm excited. Gonna miss the master wand. We need 3. Whoops. Oh, there we go. No, I've only got 2 left. Why? Okay. And I've only got 2 of those. I think I need to fight the snake. The fire snake again. Okay. Okay, I guess. Maybe I'll grab all this again, and we'll put this gear away for now. Okay, so looks like I'm going to be fighting the snake again. Oh. So close. Maybe I should try the Amanita potions on it. Okay, I'll meet you back up there. Assuming it's respawned. Okay, we're back up here. I really hope it spawned again, because I made that walk. I was wondering if, is there a number, like on the other boss, sort of mini boss fight areas? It's like a number outside each cave, but this isn't like the typical cave. I'm wondering if there's been out here, or maybe down here that says how often it responds, or maybe it just takes one day to respond. I can't tell. Let's just hope it's there. Hello, I'm back. It's not back yet. Well, we know it does respawn. I'll just give it a couple of days. In the meantime, what should I do, though? I don't see a number anywhere. Nope, nothing out here. I mean, right here, that kind of looks like a sideways 8. But, it just could just be the texture. Hard to say. Might as well get the rest of the screw in it. I could maybe try, another attempt at the, pirates? Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Let's go say hello to the pirates. Grab this while I'm here. I've been passing by this rock and just leaving it there. I pick it up. Wait, was that titanium? Oh, okay, we got more titanium. Over here. And then this way. Okay, I've got these. And also this. Oh, hold on. I'm not ready. I need to eat some pancakes. Why can't I eat pancakes? Oh, I'm still holding the dynamite. Okay, now let's put pancakes down here and dynamite up there. I've got the Amanita potions. Okay. Let's try these. Ah! Hello. Hi. Have some poison. Okay, I was hoping that'd do more damage. Just gonna stand behind this tree. Ow. Should I try dynamite? Well, yeah, let's try dynamite. Oh, that was nice. Okay, your buddies should have definitely heard that dynamite explode. And if they didn't hear the gunfire already, they should definitely be alerted. Ow. Oh, okay, that didn't land where I wanted it to. Oh, I'm almost dead. Okay. If I just throw a bunch of push- okay, he jumped out of- oh, I left the screen. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. That one guy hits so hard. I don't know what to do about him. Missed. Does the damage stack? I can't tell. No, you're supposed to stay where the dynamite was. Ow! Why do you hit so hard? Ow. Okay, I gotta leave the screen again, because both of those two are just... I can't handle one of them by myself. Okay, I used a bunch of these. They don't do as much damage as I was hoping for them to do. And the dynamite really only works on if they're just standing still, like with the guns. One more try, and then I think I'm gonna have to give up again. Actually, maybe I should run to the other side of the screen. I've not... Hi, just passing through. Excuse me. Excuse. Yar. Yar to you too. Like, there's something over here, I think. Or maybe not. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Excuse me. Oh, goodness. Okay, yeah, there's... Oh, no, there is something there. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. There's, like, a broken bridge over there. See, when I was looking at the screen... I, like, popped on the screen for a second from when I was fighting the mages, because right over here is the screen with the mages. I had seen that it looked like there was a bridge there, but it's broken. So... Well, we tried that. It's still really tough. There's this down here, but I wonder if I could, like, cheese it and just put, like, a peace shrine down here. Ow, hey. Hey. Would I even be able to buy the land over there? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna try to go back up to where the snake is at. See if it's respawned yet. Maybe because it's nighttime, something. Oh my goodness. There's so many. Oh, there's no way I could possibly defend or attack all of them. Oh, it's too much. Too much. Uh-oh, it's nighttime here. Bat spawn. I forgot about that. Maybe I'll be okay? Nope, I can hear them. I should try taking out some bats. At least one. Did you drop anything? No. What if I throw down some... Ooh! That's not bad. I'm about to die, though. Oh, so many bats. So many bats. Okay, did anything? No, they don't drop anything. Not worth it. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Wow. No playing around there. Real difficult areas. And I'm on easy mode. I think it's because I'm trying to play as a mage, and the mage gear is just... it doesn't have a lot of protection to it. Yeah, that's probably... has something to do with it. Okay, I'm back here. It's nighttime. Let's just, hope for the best. Probably need to at least wait another day, I would think. Hello? Are you back? Nope. Okay. Well, I'm going to go back home, I think. Ding.